back at it again. Still here. Not much time has passed. I just took a little break. Oh, oh geez. Okay. God, I really gotta stop running before looking in, like, every direction.
Isn't there a saying about looking before you leap?
I don't think I've heard that one.
I don't believe you. Also, this is the last liquid death.
Yeah, no, I had the other one.
Okay. Hashtag sponsored.
Hashtag sponsored. Hashtag not actually sponsored, but if you want to, I would love that. Hashtag not sponsored, just a fan. Which makes me the best sponsor, because I've already endorsed you, so people... Okay, so far this thing isn't crashing. Oh gods, help me. Oh gods in heaven. I guess these are like energy cells I can add to stuff. Oh, maybe I can make it up here? No, no, come on. Jeez, okay, wow, okay, well that went so much better than last time. Very cool. Cool. Ooh, this looks cool. Okay, so I kind of overshot that thing, but that's fine. I'm here, and I am determined to find whatever shrine is here so I can come back. Oh, I hope I don't fall. I don't see anything down there. Wow, for once I actually don't want to fall. Go figure. Okay. I think I'm just gonna have to jump from each thing to each thing and climb from there. Cause that fly machine takes a lot of power. Oh, I thought that was a sundalion. Sundalion! Sundalion or sundalion? Or Sundalion. I don't know if I have the stamina to climb all this way. Actually, no, I don't, but I can probably make that. Pretty. Very, very pretty. Ooh, pretty. Pretty. Whatever shrine is here is probably at the top. Good thing I packed some stamina food. Hot dog. Ooh, yeah, because I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yeah, not even the jump will help me. Okay. How much stamina do I need? By effect. Here we go. I'm close, so I'll go with one of the smaller ones. I feel like I'm using, like, stuff with effects a lot more in this game! Ooh, I wasn't sure we were gonna make it! Oh, no. I feel like I'm using stuff with effects a lot more in this game than in Breath of the Wild. And I'm using a lot more effects in Tears of the Kingdom than Breath of the Wild. I gotta get into the habit of calling this one Tears of the Kingdom instead of Breath of the Wild 2, because this does have its own name. Okay. Slowly but surely, we're making our way. Uptown. Funk you up. Okay. Ah, pretty. Almost there, almost there. Hey, you did it. Oh, and look at that fucking view, dog. That's the, that's gotta be. Yeah, that's the... Oh, hey, it's warmer now. I don't actually need the pants. Funny, usually going up means you, cold. Ooh, the purple flowers are contrasting very nicely with the golden grass. With the golden vegetation. I'm waiting for a perfect moment. Don't throw that. I'm trying to freaking take an aesthetic picture. This feels... Oh, I kind of want to watch a movie tonight. I want to watch Castle in the Sky or something. Okay. So there's this whole thing. What's closer? I guess I can try climbing this, and if that doesn't work, I can try climbing that. Oh, shoot, that's... A little bit harder to get to, never mind. Okay. We need every bit of stamina we can get. Okay, not sure I can reach that, but I can probably reach that. That is further, but I feel like that's got a lot more steps to it, so it would be a little more doable. Oh, hey, nice. Perfect. Oh, that works out very nicely. And away! Ah! Ocean! Or as far as I can see. Oh? Oh! I guess that's where I'm going. There's probably a shrine up there somewhere. Okay. Really running a Link ragged here. I guess those are magic stuff coming off of the shield. Not entirely sure, if I'm being honest. So here, there. Wait, okay. Is what I'm looking for there? Or... Who knows? Yeah, I guess I should put some more of my heart containers and more of my like orbs into what's it called? stamina if I'm gonna be doing all this climbing on the sky islands and stuff. I had not thought that part through. It also just kind of feels like stamina gets eaten a lot quicker as I climb. Maybe because I'm used to having the climbing gear. Yeah. You're good, buddy. You did it. You made it. Good. That does not look right. Oh, okay. No, that's a beach behind the mountain. I thought that was like some weird path glitching off of the mountain that I was just like, that don't look right. A landing over there, so I'm gonna try and aim for that. Please do not dive. Not yet. Soon, but not yet. Trust me, pet. Mother. Those guys. Alrighty, we are making progress. We are getting places. Yeah, stamina vessel's definitely next. I wonder if there's climbing gear in this game. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna die. Okay. Alright. Second time's the charm. I love how there's always a subtle rainbow at dusk and dawn. You can't always see it very well, but there's... it's so pretty. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang. Hot dog, Link, you are coming in clutch. Okay. Soon. Alright. Okay. This side. We start here. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I know, buddy, I know. Yeah! That's our link. There's that thing. You. Okay. Oh, I thought that might be a ledge or something I can get onto. Okay, which of you cuts off first? Oh geez, I'm gonna definitely need my stamina meals for this one. Yeah. Oh man, okay. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna go for one of the big boys. This one because it has less hearts. Probably gonna need another one, but that's okay. That's what it's for. This is exactly what it's for. I remember reading a comic or something about somebody being like, oh, why would I use this? I'm collecting all these potions, but I'm not gonna use them just yet because I might need them later in the game. And then, like, they never use them. And I'm very much that kind of person. But considering how, like, I don't know. I feel like this game is really pushing, like, hey, use these different effects for different things. And I'm kind of trying to get into the habit of, like, yeah, use the right tool for the job kind of vibe. So I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna eat all my stamina stuff to get myself up here. I'm not leaving without getting a shrine, damn it. Oh shoot, okay. I'm golly! Okay, ah jeez, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Am I gonna make it? I think I can make it. Maybe I should try and work on like elixirs and stuff specifically instead of all this like wasting all this heart stuff. No! Ah, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait. Oh, oh, oh! Oh! Fork! No, 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 wait! Ah, the cheese! Oh! Okay. Oddly enough, this might have been the best outcome. Because now I'll get all my, I think, anyway, I'll get my stamina stuff back. Hang on. Okay. Alright. Well, I am still sad about that, so I'm gonna eat a cookie before I move on. Oh. Yeah, I know I fell to my death. Oh dang, this started me off way early. Oh my gosh, is he like... Oh, Link, I'm so sorry. Oh jeez, oh my goodness. Okay, hang on. Hang on, pal. Fork, okay. I'm currently debating, because I know how to get here now. I'm debating whether or not. I used all my stamina food. Oh, I don't want to leave. I just got here. Okay. I'm trying to figure out where I should go from here. Because I want... There's probably a shrine right there. I should probably make more stamina food and... get a stamina vessel before I come back here. I don't want that to stop me from exploring the sky island, you know? I want to explore them. I want to be in the sky. Let me be in the sky. Aww. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm eating an Oreo. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh! Wait a second. I don't need a sky thing if I can just build the bridge out of these. Okay. Bye, rockets. Hardly knew ye. Oh, I should have eaten something cold. Oh well. Okay, looking, and not leaving. Distinctly not leaving. Okay. Hell yeah. Were you about to shoot a rocket at me? Ah, that's never not gonna be funny. Yeah, I'll keep you around. Okay. Don't you dare. No! What? Ah, shoot, hang on. Did I really not? No! No! Alright, well, I'm here anyway. I might as well try stuff. Let's see what happens. Oh! And we're still going. Very cool. Well, now I'm here now. I'm just here now. Ah, jeez. Should have gone the other way. Not that I think I would actually make it over there. sky islands near this thing? Well, there's these. I suppose I could use this and try going from here. Since I'm not having a whole lot of luck over here. It's mostly that I'm just don't have the stamina. Sad. Yeah. I'll just wait till I have either more stamina items or literally, like, physically more stamina. Let's try a different one. I'd love to combine those two things and, like, rocket myself over there and then just use them to, like, what's that called? If this doesn't work, that's what I'll go back to try. Just, like, staircasing myself up with that thing. Oh, fork, I forgot these guys were here. Well, I'm not really here for them. Yeah! Heck yeah! I didn't, schedule this in, or, pin this. Okay. What's over here? Let's just start small. Apples. A golden apple. A rare, very sweet fruit that seems to have an extra sparkle to it. Sometimes found near normal apples. Okay. More dandelions. Hey, fire fruit. Sky shroom. Golden apple. 2 for 1. That's pretty good on the rare spectrum. Or maybe they're just common here? Okay. Okay. The next one is... Okay. Oh, I guess it's down there. I keep looking up like, where is it? I see on the map that there's a thing right here. But that doesn't look like that. It's down there. Okay. Oh, hey, it's a glider space. Oh, nice. This has like water for you to just drop into, I guess. Oh. A fairy. Ah, good. Stamina. Fairy! This fairy will fly from your pouch and heal you the moment you lose your last heart. It is easily mistaken for a firefly at first, but it glows in the daylight as well as night. Ah, yes. I got one of those guys. Is there a second one that I could steal? Oh, but there is rockets. There are rockets. And I guess I do have stuff with me. Oh, I could rocket myself over there. Cool. I'll look around here before I leave for anything else interesting or helpful. That's probably just a light. Oh, geez, water. Hi. Forgot you were here. But it's nice. I should check this tree for a Korok. Nope. No Korok here. Is there fish in here? Where are you? love the fish up here. I love the plants up here. So many things up here that I love. Oh, hey! A beetle! Oh, beetle's gonna love that. I'm surprised I don't see a glider, considering there's one of the glider tracks up here. But I guess you can... I think I actually have a glider. Yeah, I have three. Huh. So I guess I can use it myself if I wanted to. I wonder if I can attach that flamethrower to a weapon. Eh, okay. Alrighty. Let's go! Love that it still carries some momentum. Oh, jeez, Louise! Oh my god, you are just straight up shooting rockets at me! I guess you can attach them to rockets? So when I charge, more rockets. A cube in the sky? That's much further than I would think it is at first glance. Okay. Alright. Oh, these are those, the dazzle fruit. Oh, I thought I already got these before. Maybe I'd die before I could see that happening. One of these will have. Oh, schedule. One of these will have a Korok at some point, and I will be very proud of myself. Okay, not this one. Anything else? Sunlight? No. Wait, hang on. This is... Hyrule Bridge? No. Oh, okay, that's Mount Lanayru. I'll go over to the Rito area soon enough. Oh, hey! I guess I can try and climb up there with... Okay. Ooh. Falling star! Where's it landing? Oh, it's landing right next to that tower! Where is that? Oh, that's far. Am I on? I'm on the Great Plateau. I haven't been back here yet, have I? Do I want to go for this shooting star? I mean, I can come back here easy enough, now that I know. Just hop, skip, and a jump, I guess. But I really want to find a shrine up here. It's probably up there, too. Okay. I will get the next one. I'm gonna keep saying that, and eventually it'll come true. I'll leave that there and see if I have time after. I mean, I know I won't, but if there's a shrine up there now. I'll leave the rockets close, just in case. I could just run out and get that now. Hell, I could start, like... That's in a cave, right? But yeah, I could start with, like, one of these guys, and then just, like, jump on over. Then I just have to, like, hop, skip, and jump back. It'll be tricky, but probably worth it. Quick little sidebar. Yeah, and then I'll go to the plateau after that. Okay. Which one will get me there? I think you're like on a mountain, so I'll like get to the edge and jump from there. Okay. I already have my cold stuff on. There's a storm going on down there. I wonder where that giant cube is. It kind of reminds me of Tartarus from, Fairy Tale. Just trying to find the closest spot. I think this'll be it. Alright. We got time. Who's ready to fall? I'm so close. Oh, hey, there's that star thing. Oh, I guess I can make it to more stuff from here than I thought I could. Oh, the area isn't on my map yet. That's why I didn't know. I can get this tower while I'm here. Unlock this map. Oh, there's a whole whirlpool over there, and Hyrule Bridge. It's not scary at all. Yay. Well, that was fun. Poplar Foothills. I'm sorry, was that something I can... Oh. What's this? Let me get this sorted out, and then I will figure that out. Because I feel like if I do that, I won't be able to come back as easily. Oh geez, are some of these things just not working? Like, actually? Damn. Help? Oh shoot. at you. Oh, shoot. Hey, man. Hey! Elmerson. You. What are you doing in a place like this?
No,
it doesn't matter. Could you just help me?
I'm not. No, that's so mean. What's wrong?
I set off a trap in the ruins, and now I'm stuck. Oh, what a mess. Can you see a switch? If you press that, you should be able to get me out of this. There's a cave entrance over there. I got in that way. I'm begging you, mister. I'll just be waiting here, trusting you.
Oh, dang, dude, how long have you been down here?
Damn, Daniel. Shoot, wait, hang on, no, I actually do want that. The Zonite sword is really cool, but I haven't really used it so much. I guess I can trade it out for this, and then combine it with something to make it stronger. Because this is broken anyway. Okay. Shoot. Okay. Time to climb all the way back up this well. Stamina does seem to be the way to go. That's it. I'm gonna be a weak baby for a long time, but at least I'll be able to outrun people. If only the tower wasn't on the fritz, I could have just teleported out of here. Well, that was a bust. Cool. Okay. I don't want to waste all my stamina stuff getting out of here again. So, how did I do this? I jumped out of here to do that. Towers on the fritz. Not opposed to falling again. I'll help you out, buddy. Great Plateau can wait. That won't starve to death. You might. Gutenberg. I should turn this edit into an actual pin. Nope. Gotta do two more shrines. Now there's a whole bunch of shrines near the foothills. Near Pura. So maybe I can go pay her a visit and do some of the shrines around her. That might be a good use of my time. Do this little Korok buddy on the way. Dang it. I pressed attack instead of examine. Instead of A. Yay. Yay. More swords for me, please. I guess I should be going for more bows, actually, because I've got, I'm supposed to be doing a lot more archery. Heck yeah! Oh, that is Hyrule Bridge! Knew it! I don't see too many islands over there. Hey! Twin Peak Mountain! What happened to all the shrines that are around here? Oh, there's Nadra going into the, what's it called? Into the chasm over at Kakariko. Okay, this guy, I went in through the well. Through the well. They said that there was a cave entrance over yonder, I think? I hope he can help me fix this tower. It was like, the fact that I can't just, like, just a little sad, not gonna lie. Over here, so maybe it's elsewhere. I'm not going back down there. I mean, I might for the I might solely for the excuse of being able to fall again. I want to fall from like the highest point up there into a chasm and just keep going. Is that an option? Probably not. Hi, Buster. Buster the cat. How you doing, Bubba? Come to watch me play Zelda? But there's one. Which way did he say that the cave entrance was? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do this again. Alright, I'm gonna go fall into the sky again. Bye! Here we go. Here we go again. I'm kidding, kind of. Oh, hey, a cave. Oh man, this game wrecks havoc on my ADHD. Okay. And dive bomb! Well, this is a dive bomb. I'm just falling with style! Whee! I love the music that plays. See the atmosphere change. I'm not gonna fall onto anything, right? Oh. Huh. That's looks like a Tynox skeleton. Okay. Probably below the cliff. Considering how far I had to fall, it actually, yeah. That would make sense. No! Oh, shoot, I was gonna get a picture this time. Oh, jeez, okay. Oh, so sorry. I didn't know that you were just, I was trying to fight the bats. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to just stab you randomly. Excavation site. Huh. Oh, hey. More bright blooms. Or bright caps, sorry. Bright blooms are the artichoke-looking thingies. Very pretty. Thanks for pressing the switch. I can finally find my way out of here. Got myself caught in that trap pretty badly and had no way to escape. This is all I've got right now, but I want you to have it. Thanks, man. I'm gonna spend that on clothes. That is what lured me into the trap. I don't even want to look at it anymore. Do whatever you want with it. Wait, I don't have time to chat. I have urgent business at the tower, so I have to go. Thanks again. Are you gonna fix the tower? Wait, are you gonna fix the tower? Please tell me you're gonna fix the tower. I don't know how to get the other guy to fix the tower. He said stuff about mushrooms and caves, and I went to the cave and I got beat up. Well, I did more of the beating, but it was still scary. Give me a second to take a break. There you go, buddy. The jingle jingle of my shield and sword right now sounds oddly similar. Close, but not quite to the Korok, so it's throwing me off a little bit. Hello again. Hello there, mister. Thanks again for saving me. I was only in the area in the first place to do maintenance on the tower. The terminal wasn't making anything happen due to the humidity, but I fixed it in a jiffy. Fortunately, getting stuck caused all kinds of delays. I need to hurry to the next Skyview Tower. Probably caused trouble for my friends at the construction company. So I'm going to get it moving as soon as I calm down. Sounds like a good job. Sounds like a good plan. I wonder if there's ever going to be, like, someone in the Bolson, now Hudson, construction crew who, like, fakes their name. I can imagine it now. It's just like, oh yeah, my name is, Wilson. Good to have you, Wilson. And he just keeps having to be like, oh, it's totally Wilson. It's totally Wilson. It's really Will. It's just Will. Launch him, baby! Surface map updated. Whoa! That's a... Honey, you got a big storm coming. Yay! Oh, let me get over to this flower. And finally check it out. And then it's back to the stuff over top. Is it bad that I really want to just dive bomb into the into that guy over there? Oh my gosh, I might be able to do the thing I said I was gonna do, going straight into a chasm from here. I think these flowery ones look very cute. It's etched with ancient Hyrulean text. You cannot read it. Oh, I guess I have to talk to get those guys to teach me ancient Hyrulean in order to read this stuff. That is pretty cool. I look forward to learning that lore. Is it bad that I just want to dive bomb into that? Might be a chasm. Might lead me somewhere. No. Okay, so I was going over here. Yeah, I think I had made my way over to here. So let me do that again. Here we go. Yeah. And here we go! Yeah! Oh shoot. I keep forgetting to get these pins going. This is at least getting me in the right direction. Here before, right? Yeah, this is the place where I got those golden apples from. Looks like some stuff has grown back, but not all of it yet. That's kind of cool. That it takes time for the stuff to respawn, I mean. Die! just realized there were rocks at the bottom of this. That could have ended horribly. I mean, obviously diving from something so high would have killed me IRL anyway, but you know, we're not here for that. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. Love this straight up dark magic I got here. Yeah! So they only last for like one bar, huh? Yeah, I remember you. Getting a little better at this, maybe. Okay, so let me ditch this bow, get this one, alrighty. Yeah, I will climb my way up to that thing, and then I guess I will... I want to say I can make it over there, but I don't actually know if I can. Let's just see. I'll put this over here for now. Oh, maybe I can make it over there. Is that an arena? I want more. That looks like an arena. I probably have to beat whatever's there and then I'll get a shrine. I guess I could give it a shot. Okay. Either way, I'm gonna try and keep these things around because they are handy. Okay, I'm just trying to get up there. And then, actually, yeah, maybe I can try and get over there with these. Let me bring the rockets while I'm at it, actually. Oh, I know what I can do. I can just attach these to this. Oh, shoot. Sorry. I can attach these to one of these guys now, and as long as I don't hit them, I won't lose them. I'll fix the attachments later. Okay. What? Dang, the range on this is pretty small when it comes to these guys. I mean, I guess that makes sense, because it makes it hard to traverse, but I don't know. Did not mean to attach them, but that's fine. Really? Really? So these have to be on, like, the same plane at least a little bit. Is it having it on top like that okay? Is that too far? Okay. So they can literally only be their height apart. That is pretty wild, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, so they're trying to tell you that this isn't really a feasible option for getting around the Sky Islands, but it's not impossible. And I'm about as stubborn as I am patient, which is very. So, guess who's gonna be doing this anyway? I get a third one. Y'all are done. I should probably do this over here just so that I have a little more wiggle room. Okay. Alright. I'm so glad I attached those. Okay. Okay. Yeah, doing this to get over there would be take quite some time. But then that's like just going like side to side. That's not climbing. But then again, like yeah, see, I'm too far. So. Whatever that's about. Alright, fine, be that way. I guess I'll just climb up on one of these roots and come back for this later. Weird. Oh my god, no, please, no, please, oh god, in heaven, please. And, oh my gosh, I almost wish I just fell. Because now I can't reach those, can I? Nope. Awesome. This is great. This is so good. So good. Alright. Land too, I guess. I guess I could just come back to this later, because I don't know if I can. Yeah, I can't reach that. Oh, dang. Oh, yeah, I've got the Great Plateau to explore. So I could do that and just come back to this later. Where's that guy at? Ah, yeah, that's the one for... Figured that was the one for Gerudo. Gerudo planes over there. Still a massive sandstorm, really? Oh, I guess there are some floating islands over there. Ugh. Ooh, I want to check out that one. Alright, well... What wonder if I can find... I've never seen the Great Plateaus from this angle. This is where the first game started. Why is it turning gold when I... It doesn't look the same. Does it? All the Sheikah stuff. Is the shrine even still here? Oh man. Doesn't look the same. I'm sure that's obvious enough. It's just I know I shouldn't have expected it to look the same after everything else already looks different. For God's sakes, the Sheikah Towers are gone. But I didn't think they'd basically be erased. Whoa? Is this what's left? out for the oldest trick in the book. You stumbled into our secret storehouse for treasures from the depths. And now that you've seen it, I can't let you live. Your life ends today. Wait, when did you guys move in? This is my home. Get wrecked! Leave me alone! I'm mourning here! Jerk! I guess the Yiga clan moved in. That explains the Yiga symbol. I thought it was just some... Eightfold blade. Why'd he have fallen? Yeah. The Yiga clan moved into the Shrine of Resurrection? Authorizer verified. Hi! Thank you for driving away the intruders. Those interlopers carried me here with them from the depths. I have no way of returning to where I was stationed there. I will therefore continue my work here. My task in the depths was to manage schema stones. A great deal of zonite was mined and processed there once. I have something for you, but I do not think you are ready to receive it. Please visit the great abandoned central mine in the depths and return hereafter. The great abandoned central... Okay, see, people keep telling me to do these things, but then I'm not getting a list. It's not showing up as a side quest, so I'm like, I'm gonna forget to do this. I hope you realize that. Okay. I don't know where the Great Abandoned Mine is. Is it close to where I was at before? There's some stuff over here. Doesn't really look like a mine. I mean, I don't really know what a mine would look like, but... Okay. Thank you anyway, Steward. I wasn't sure if it was a whole Yiga clan. Shoot, this thing is... Dang. Okay, I don't want to ditch this, it's so good. Let's drop this. Okay, well, thank you. I'm still in quite a bit of mourning from, you know, the loss. But I, thank you. All the Sheikah technology just up and vanished. How long has it been gone? Did it disappear after Calamity Ganon? Like, I know that, like, game-wise, mechanic-wise, like, I know why it's gone, but, like, story-wise. Story-wise, like, lore-wise, why is it just... gone. Why is everything we've ever loved just gone? Ah, bomb fruit. I was gonna say earlier, I was just like, okay, there's bubbles rising up from this, which kind of tells me that there's, like, a cave system underneath it, because the water is trying to escape, and it wasn't, like, healing me, so it wasn't a hot spring. And then, lo and behold, I was right. Go figure. Yeah, this is weird. It's actually making me pretty damn sad, if I'm being honest. We emerged out. The music crescendo. mushrooms are still growing here. Well, it's nice to see some things haven't changed. Still here. Very nice. I think there was like an axe here before. I wonder how the Temple of Time is doing. There were Koroks here before. I could jump into a lily pad, but I guess now there's just one in the center. I guess the thing fell. Oh wow, that is a lot of random mushrooms. It must be a cave. Hi! That's right, I found you. More stamina stuff, thank goodness. I'm gonna need it for these sky islands, my guy. Hot diggity dog. Let me mourn in peace. Get your bitch asses out of here. Alright, well, nice to see you're still standing. Good stuff, good stuff. If I had a bad stuff, I'd do the prayer thing here, but unfortunately, I don't. I wonder if that treasure chest is still at the top. I keep going to all these places, but I'm not getting a whole lot of shrines. I guess that shrine sensor would be more handy than I would have initially admitted. Hopefully it makes a better noise this time around. I haven't actually tried the, I guess, purr sensor this time? Hey, treasure chest. Nostalgic fabric. Oh, that's nice. Tough fabric and bearing a nostalgic design. It looks like it could be used to make paraglider. Damn. Y'all knew what you were doing. Oh, instead of the guardian there, it's a chasm. Actually, come to think of it, I haven't seen anything guardian related yet. Aside from like the arms from the towers, but I don't think that counts. Are there any shrines up here on the Great Plateau? Were they really just like, nah, yo shrine? Get a better vantage point and try and pick out some shrines. Yeah, those are all shrines. There's a whole thing over there. Okay. Hmm. guy's pretty high up. Probably reach a few things from there. I'll jump on that in a minute. Hey! I found you! Bye! Okay. Where did that guy fall? Shoot, I missed it. Somewhere over here? I'll find it. It's probably not on the Great Plateau, is it? Yeah, no, it's not. Okay. I'm looking for shrines on the Great Plateau specifically. Because I want to be able to visit here. That's not on the Great Plateau. Huh. Does someone live here? Well, at any rate, I don't see it. I guess I can go look for that, that stone that fell. Wherever it is. This way. Collect more amaranth, I can dye my clothes purple. I could have sworn it fell around here. We can delete this. Summer wing. Yeah, I should have fallen around here. Then again, depth perception is weird. So, who knows? Ugh, jeez. Hey! Great Fairy Fountain! Okay, so I should definitely go there. Gotta go there, and also another thing is falling. That might be promising. Is it this one? I think it was is this one. Okay. I'll be back. Y'all can be Beethoven. Should I get that shrine first? Eh, I've been waiting for this. Will I actually be able to make it to one of these things now? Why wouldn't it just let me glide? Alright, well, that's a bummer. Alright. Oh, hey! There's a shrine. There's a shrine here in, the stuff. Nope. Big old no from me, dog. Alright, I'm gonna be calling it quits soon, so I don't... I'll see what the shrine entails. But this might be my last thing for the night. Okay, so you've taught me the basic concept of what I'm trying to do here. Wait a second. Wait, so what's the... Oh, and I'm gonna need the second one to, like, pop that up, too. Okay, but... this thing doesn't let me... Oh, the handle's broken. Oh, I just realized you're up there. Can I reach you? Of course I can't. Of course I can't. Ugh. I don't know how I'm going to be able to jump up there, though. How do I... 'Cause I can't make that jump, though. I guess I just have to stop standing around and just start doing. And I goofed. Okay. Alright. And I goofed again. How could I goof so much? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, here. I'm here. Alright. Now the problem is, when this lifts us up, Oh, fork! Oh, jeez! Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do now. I paid with it. I paid for it with my face, and that's fine. Okay. For it with my face, and that is A-okay. Okay, so now I just have to wait for it to get lifted, and then I will jump down. Okay, I can do this. Haha, I did it. I didn't get the treasure chest, but that's honestly fine. Oh, jeez, whoa, what? Hi! I did it! That was a good one. By the time I'm done getting the other one in the Great Fairy Shrine, I will, what's it called? I will be able to get more stamina, which will be good. Cutting grass. I'm just going to make my way over there, just so I don't forget that that's what I'm doing. So the next time I pick up this game, because I know I'm not going to pick up this game for a hot minute, music. Because I got work tomorrow. So I'm just gonna... Oh god, that was new. So I'm just gonna make my way over there. I mean, I guess I could, like, do this, do the fairy shrine, and then I can do the actual shrine itself when I get back. I can do that, right? Eh, no one can stop me. Okay, so just a little more. Let's see what the shrine is. If it's something really hard and involved, I'll skip it. Like, if it's another one of those, like, test of strengths or combat-centric stuff, I'll skip it, but otherwise... Okay, so I still have my clothes. Good sign, good sign. The stakes guide you? Okay. Ah, okay. But I can't reach stuff from this far, can I? No, I can't. What is this? Oh, okay. I see. Okay. This shouldn't be too tricky. Love the floating platforms, very on brand. Down here, so I can get this a little more. Eh, shoot. Okay. Yeah, I think I need a second one. I know where one is. I can actually get back there. Actually, I don't know if I'll be able to take it with me. Here. Here's what I'll do. Instead of having it fall so flat back, we can... I didn't mean to do that. Oh, good. I was very concerned for a moment. Angle to have it up, but that's fine. What does it do? Did it? Oh! Oh, what? Okay.
fuck? The heck? Of course not. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't so involved. Alright. Hey. Now the Great Fairy, and I can get my stamina, and then I'll call it a day. I even got more stamina shrooms and stuff, so I can use those to, like, climb. And make some, elixirs and stuff, and I can try and just climb. Alrighty. Good stuff. Okay, so that was one. I gotta go to the yellow. It was all yellow. Kesa! Oh, the nerve of you coming here! Please go away! You are just a monster who's after my blessing of clothing enchantment. The world outside my butt is filthy with you, gloom and full of monsters. Don't try to deny it. I know it's true. My older sister Tara told me. Even the music I love is gone, and until I hear the sound of a flute out in the world, I'll never go outside again. I moved near a stable to grant my blessings to travelers. If I heard the sound of a flute played by a musician in a troop, I'd feel cheered up enough to come out and face the world.
Well, good thing there's the music people over here.
Oh, wait, actually, hang on. No, I'm gonna... Okay,
so I'm gonna put a star here. I guess that's what I'm gonna have to start doing, is putting stars in places to remind me that, like, hey, this isn't a quest specifically, but you should definitely 110% come back here, because there is something here. The game didn't give you a quest, so you need to find another way to come back here. Okay. And with that, I think I'll go back to Lookout Landing and get my... I guess I can do the blessing? Where's the shrine there? I'm only thinking of, like, the Poe statue. I know where that is, and I do have Poe's for it. I Okay. I think the shrine is down below. Heyo! I have pose for you. Mm-hmm. Swordsman, are you okay over there? You looked like you were somewhere else just now. Oh, I bet you're interested in that strange stone, huh? We discovered it in the depths. It looks both naturally formed and as though it has been carved into. We don't know much about it, as you can probably tell, there's still so much to learn. So once I've done my current investigation, I plan to start digging into it more. Come up, pray. You who stand before me. I am one who returns Poes to the afterlife where they belong. Offer Poes to me, they are spirits that ought to return to the afterlife. Poes? Poes are pitiful beings who have lost their way home and wander the depths of this land. Good, evil, that's the futile perspective of narrow-minded beings. There is no such distinction in wandering spirits. You have already obtained Poes. Here's a Poe for you. Oh, yes. This is indeed a Poe. I have returned the lost spirit to the afterlife where it belongs. Since I was brought here to the surface, I have been unable to return Poes to the afterlife. Because of you, I can assist them once again. You should take this. Dark clump. An unusable substance. It's cold to the touch, and it seems as though it's filled with pitch black darkness. Use it in cooking to get a gloom resistant effect. Oh, fun! If you offer me more Poes, I will give you sustainable compensation. Oh, fun! Okay. The dark tunic! Yes! Okay, I'm gonna save up my Poes. I'm sorry. I know you're all suffering souls trying to get to the afterlife, but, I want to look like a dark boy. My inner emo beckons. My brethren, whose spirits reside in statues far larger than mine, are in the depths of this land. If you encounter my brethren, try offering Poes to them. Where are they? If you offer me 10 Poes, I will tell you the location of one of my brethren. Damn, you drive a hard bargain, buddy. I acknowledge your offering. I will tell you the location of one of my brethren in the depths. Ah. Go to the location indicated on your map. Seek out wandering spirits for my brethren in the depths of this land. You got it, pal. Now I'm gonna pray, get some stamina, and then call it a night, I guess. Where is the statue? I could have sworn it was down here, but I was wrong. Right? Yeah. Where's the statue? I know there's one here. Oh, hey, well. Since we have established that they lead places. Oh, shoot. This is where I can get that treasure chest I saw earlier. Yeah, it is! And some more bright blooms! Fine, I guess I can ditch this, I'll ditch that, and then I'll just equip cool stuff to all the stuff that I got. Ugh. I guess I could just go up to the Kakariko village. I know where that one is. Somewhere here? Do you have it? read your diary later. I don't know why they would keep it somewhere. It would have to be somewhere more, Whoa. I wasn't expecting to actually be able to look through here. Ooh. Where on earth? Alright, Kakariko Village it is, I guess. I thought that was just a random rock next to Link. I forgot it was attached to the sword. No stone unturned! That's what I've been doing, but most of the stones I turn don't yield many results. I don't know why I suddenly feel like I'm flying faster. Eh, maybe it's because I'm closer to the ground, I don't know. Anyway. Stamina, please. Stamina. Yes! Oh, look at him, he's so happy! Stamina vessel! Yes! My butte. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. I will! After these short messages. Thank you all for watching! Have a lovely day.